Hi guys, doing a bit of back to the future footage here. Obviously, last night, which will be what the footage you're going to see, we raced at Baypark Speedway. As you can see, the track was pretty heavy. Car's pretty caked. Packed some dirt pretty heavy around the car. Definitely wasn't ideal track conditions. The midgets were planned quite early through the night. We basically the second heat out for the night on the track, and I think in the first heat, the back straightaway was only half packed in. The bottom half of the track was still, in a wheel pack condition, or needed to be wheel packed. So made it pretty tough out there. Second heat was much better, really. It had started to pack in, but there was still a lot to go. And yeah, even then, by the feature, the place is a bit of a ruddy mess, and just tough gig out there. Unfortunately, when you're kind of like a bit of an owner operator like myself, those tracks it makes it hard. You kind of run like the risk and reward type evaluation in your head quite a lot, and when you're talking about like $100,000 race cars these days, it's all for $100 if you're going to finish kind of outside the top five. Anything inside the top five, you might bring home $1,000 or something. But yeah, we started pretty deep, so it was one of those things. You just nurtured the thing home, just got through the night, took what we can from it, and carried on. So I hope you guys maybe might enjoy the footage. It's going to be pretty shaky, pretty dirt filled. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy it as much as you can.
Oh, Mm-hmm.